Alright. Oh, that was terrible. 2.5 stars, whatever. Disable alien energy. I mean, I kinda like this. Oh, my buddies are dead. Holy shit. That is not nice. Ooh, I do not like this. Is that just like not even a boss? Oh god, it wasn't. Goodness, how the hell am I gonna beat this? Thank you. Alright, for real. What the hell do I do? Wow, that's like the first time I just ever lost all my lives. Oh no, I must have gotten away from that container. Not cool. I just want to try and get like as much ammo as I can. Yeah, I don't even know how to do this. I don't even really know if, oh, that sucks. So I probably have 4 ammo. Stop it! was the first one? Okay. I wonder if maybe that's why he was not letting me hit him. Probably not. Or probably not that much, honestly. I'm assuming that that hurts him. I mean, I was smacking him with shit and it was not working. Being destroyed or what? Oh god, how many are there? Thank you. marker, I missed. On you. Dildo! Fuck, why am I stuck? That was bull. I hope this is the last one. come on. Oh, thank God. I ain't even mad. Oh, I didn't even do that bad. Why it doesn't have credits, but that was the last stage. Yeah, okay, well, this game is done. It was actually pretty fun. I liked it. I'd probably play this again, actually. See if I can get, like, more achievements and better scores, but overall, not a bad game. I think I got it on the Humble Bundle. I want to say that's where I got this game. I mean, either way, I might have bought the bundle because of this game. I don't really remember, but overall, like I said, I liked it. It was fun. I love the art style. The music is really good too. So, all right. I don't know if I'm going to play anything else tonight, but we'll see. If not, I'm going to be doing Halo 1 tomorrow with my co-op partner. And then later on in the afternoon, all right, we're doing Halo 1 in the morning, and then Halo 4, I'm going to play with my two friends. We're going to co-op the campaign and see if we can get, apparently there's an achievement for finishing the campaign on Legendary in under 3 hours, so we're going to try to do that. In the afternoon sometime. So hopefully I'll knock out 2 Halo games tomorrow. Or I guess today, now it's after midnight. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I will catch you guys later.